Assalamu alaikum. Let's take tajweed tip number one. If the makharij of letters are new to you in a verse, then first listen to that verse tens of times. Why? To make your brain receive that sound clearly. This is how an Arab child learns. He first listens to the words hundreds of times, and then his brain helps him to say it properly. So therefore, for example, listen to A'udhu Billah tens of times before you say it. Please visit understandquran.com for our courses on read Al-Quran, learn Tajweed, and understand Al-Quran, and for one-to-one learning. Jazakumullah khair. Wassalamu alaikum.